I drain the oil,
remove the filter.
Then next, I'll start to take the screws. They're tiny bolts of the pan to drop the pan cover. All right, so we have here, these are size 10. Hopefully they are all accessible. All right, let's get started.
I try the pry bar, it didn't work. Okay, so I just hit it a couple times and now it's loose. Rubber mallet.
I was wrong. There is one bolt, only one, that I have to remove this to get to it. Can you see it? It's right there. Only one bolt. Yes, this one.